Many have called the top of Mount Everest the death zone, because while only a few people have managed to survive with the available oxygen up there, even fewer have been able to continue to perform. This was the spot I found myself in after my debut game, and I was locked in to ascend to the top and become one of the greats in this league.
First game was electric with Jaylen.
That's Fengshan, man.
Fengshan.
Player's entrance right here.
Tough.
And yeah.
So after the game.
What's up?
After the game, you gotta wait because at the end, fan love.
The whole experience of playing against Jeremy Lin was honestly surreal. For the first time in the couple of months that I've been here, I was showered with love from the fans in the stadium and out on the street. It felt like I had finally found my place in the city of Kaohsiung. Even though I knew I had to live up to the hype, as my first game performance was good, winning was what's most important. So I understood the magnitude of the next few games. And so, it was time to go to work.
球给抄走，在一个底线的传球，又送出来给吕振儒，为雄青送上遥远的祝福。杨和面对阿吉的防守，这个转身翻身直接找篮筐，一个绝杀的两分球。杨和这个转身的出手投心球，
发现队友都没有空档的时候，自己就是大空档。
杨和急停的出手，球弹下进去。87-87，剩下52秒，给到麦卡洛，要长驱直入，暴扣篮筐。哇哦！
这没有人协防啊！投三分都想要赢这个球。
对，这个球直接叫 AB，Lopez AB， 再送有点危险，丹尼尔的翻身出手，球没碰篮筐，比赛结束。比赛结束，哇哦！梦想家拿下追平队史的五连胜啊！对钢铁人来说，当然非常可惜了。连续两周在主场，他们两度跟主场的首胜就差这么一点点，
对，非常可惜啊！你看，我们就可以猜到说 ，AB 强打篮下，他竟然没有打上去，选择传球啊！而且最后一集是 Tanny， 真的是蛮可惜的一个进攻模式啊！
God damn, man! Oh, that's everything, bro.
Unfortunately, reality began to set in. We were on a 5-game losing streak, and the team morale was at an all-time low.
What do you mean being in that situation? Good. Watching too much Bron, bro.
Passing the show, bro.
Yeah. Couldn't be there, I'm telling you. We didn't even have a chance to win without you. Six straight. Long season. You live and die by that. It's good.
To be honest, I am always my own hardest critic. Even though I felt like I did what I could for the team, I knew I had it in me to do more to secure the win. As an import, we are held to a higher standard, as at the end of the day, results are all that matter. We all knew that if we weren't winning, we could be replaced at any time. And so I could feel the pressure was on. After this game, I took my training to another level. But sometimes, the basketball gods have other plans. After a two-week hiatus, I played another four games, but I struggled to maintain the performance level I had in my first couple of games. And my performance showed I was not making a large enough impact that I knew I could make.
出手是相当有点勉强的，这种对位的一个身高上面没有优势。我能想象杨和的一个打法，因为他毕竟那么久没出赛，他一定很想要在场上做表现。那很可惜，出手都是有人对位之下。
For some reason, I just couldn't find my rhythm. With dwindling minutes and the pressure of teammates being cut, as well as new imports coming in, I could sense the end was near. I've come to learn that just as easy as love comes, so does hate. Looking back, it was definitely a roller coaster of a season.
I went from almost leaving Taiwan without having played a single game to playing in one of the biggest games in my basketball career.
I will forever cherish the relationships I made.
I'm just support. it's the real action right here.
Just a vlog.
Hate it, bro. Hate it.
I wish I was
bro.
Playing today.
This Bay Area.
This is my favorite teammate of all time.
This is my guy. This
my favorite
guy.
Teammate of all time, bro.
I still beat him in 2K though.
Never. Never. No, we have some good games, good battles for sure. Oh, yeah.
The lessons I've learned.
Okay. Don't worry about it. Okay.
It's
a very close to the game. But we're still okay.
You got it.
Right. Never feel frustrated.
Yeah.
And the love from the Kaohsiung fans that have supported me from day one. Although the ending wasn't what I wanted, I was proud of myself for pushing through.
I've faced adversity before, and I always use it as motivation. And I know if I get a chance to come back to Taiwan to play in the future, I will be back better and stronger than ever before.
This is it. Out here, man.
For now, my path leads to the north.
Vancouver Bandits
have signed
Glen Yang.